A Dexter man is accused of trying to ram police vehicles with a front-end loader. According to a criminal complaint, officers from Dexter and Hagerman found 26-year-old Flabio Ortiz-Herrera driving the tractor with the front bucket raised, damaging the field. When the officers turned on their emergency lights, Ortiz-Herrera drove the tractor toward them. Investigators say he got out of the tractor, tried to flee, but officers caught up with him.